For the benefit of those who may not know what Deutsche Welle is, maybe you could start by telling us a little bit about Deutsche Welle.
Well, Deutsche Welle is the international broadcaster of Germany, and we are a worldwide active, and we are an international broadcaster which focus very strong on Africa and Asia, but now we are in Africa, so we're focusing very hard on Africa. And we renovated our channel, and it's now more something which you can also see as an offer to Africa, so that we can have interesting stories for African viewers, and maybe no longer be just the Europeans showing their life to Africa, but also getting into cooperation. And this is the basic philosophy behind it. But you could compare Deutsche Welle, obviously, with our competitors like BBC or France 24. Mm-hmm. But I think we are on a good track now, and we are known in the markets in Africa. We are more than 60 years old. So,
so is this more like an initiative to have Africa tell its own story, rather than have foreign journalists coming to tell an African story?
Yes, I think this time should be over. I mean, it's the time of cooperation and not the time of telling anybody what to think from another continent. So I think the good thing about this approach is that you have so many talents here in Africa. You have so many great journalists. I've met them now on my trip around Africa in the last days, and really convincing journalists, courageous journalists, and I think I was a reporter myself, mm-hmm. and when I travel to distant places, it's always difficult to understand what is the story, what's the culture, what's the meaning behind the thing. So why don't we use more people from Africa, mm-hmm. who understand the culture better, who understand the way of life better, and this is the approach we're doing.